Mateo Zecic now with 10 points to start the game. Baker McCann with 8. Here's Woolrich gliding in for the easy. Another turnover for the Tigers. Here's Zecic. Tried to go down low to Visser. That's off Ezedinma's hands. And here's Thomas the other way for the Tigers. Williams down low to Woolridge. Coleman. Baker McCann slicing through to the basket. Knocked away by Williams. No call. Here's Miller. 49 seconds to go. Miller outside Woolridge. 3 for the lead. It's good. 5 minutes to go, first half. 32-16 SNU. Miller behind the Williams pick. Cross court skip past Woolridge. Bartelli flies by. Woolridge steps inside and drains.
Ezedinma. And three, how about the rebound? Ricky Lujan short off the iron. Now East Central, who's on a bit of a run. 4-0 run for the Tigers, and here they come. Woolridge off the glass, and it's a 6-0 run for East Central after... Woolridge. Nearly stolen by Bradley. Now Woolridge into the front court. Gets the kick. Patriots pull back away, led by as many as 15. Now Williams to answer from downtown. Woolridge keeps it alive and tips it back out. Woolridge for three. Rattle. Get back to the man-to-man half court.
Woolridge doing a great job just being patient, getting the ball across the floor, not rushing it.
The homecoming for him. He's from Flower Mound, and he buries it.
You know Keon Thomas wants to get it rolling this second half. You can see him already being a little bit more aggressive.
Now Woolridge, pull-up jumper. He had the hot hand in the first half.